You see that?
What? I see the debris there.
What are they, potty mullets?
Oh, yeah.
Probably the wrong lure. You got a weedless one, eh?
Go tie your frog on.
Yeah, I will.
Go for a little walk. Alright. Looks good in the brightness. It's all purple coming out. That's a good looking colour on the rod. It doesn't look like that when you look it up close. Yeah. Look at that.
So I don't remember any of these trees or anything last time I come down here with you. Yeah, they're just kicking now. I got one. Little one. Well, they come up and flash, that was quite exciting. Oh no. I'll have to debarb. Oh, he's alright. I can't be the only fish in here. Just can't be. I caught one there. Yeah. Only a little one. I actually got him on the paws.
This one's pretty big. It's at least mid-30s. See the snags?
Yeah.
Hit the rock wall. Yep. There's more to the left. He's right on the rock wall. You get your camera on? Yep.
Hopefully it doesn't rain or it's going to be shit film.
He's a good fisherman. Let's stop. Yes, that's where he was. Now, you want him to spin up. Put a spinner bait on and get that fish. I mean, he's worthy of the switch.
He was right on the edge. Wiseman spinnerbait. Love how angry they are. Your fins up on it. Wonder. 23, 24. Yep.
You'll have a ball with that spinner just through the bowl. Good clearing a smile for the camera. Silver, he's just come up. Which side, left or right, did you get that one?
On that side of the log.
Yeah, I got one that side and I got two that side.
Well, that last one was the one that came out in the open. The other two were right on the edge.
Oh, this flashed in again. Then another one. Just about there, I dropped a real nice little one. And then baby, so he's actually drawing three fish off that snag now. Little wiser spinner.
Yeah.
Compacts are good, aren't they? They've just got that float. You leave that snag, you know it's here. When it disappears completely, there's a big girl on it. I was telling you it was small. Look at that. This creek is not known for things like that. That's a bait.
Looks like a little herring.
I think that's a leak, though. Still, shows me my lure's working, though. Oh, I know there's another rock wall down here, so I'm going to in and out until I get to that rock wall.
Oh man, I thought for all money I was going to get a bass then.
Tree instead. That's what chits you about this. There comes a point when you're fishing this creek with lures and you start jumping in. Yeah. Either catch a big bass or get your fucking lure back. Wow. He's up on the bank now, isn't
he? Yeah, he's gone into that little cut.
Another platypus up there. It just went straight past me. I was just sitting there. I was doing all the figurations up in the water. Gonna get smashed or what? heard that dip in there.
Mm.
That's pretty cool. That was another platypus, because the other one was bigger than that. There he is. That was so cool. Could have been the same one.
Who's in there? Let's try it again.
Maybe if you had a little vlogging camera, you could have just zoomed in on it.
Oh, I just got a tap here. Little one. Heaps of little ones. I don't think so. I can see a bit of a snag there. I've had the feral cat on since we left the platypus.
Why is he just smashing? That was 3 years, pretty well three since I just tied that on. That was just fanatic. That was crazy, that was. It was just caught one, missed two, missed three, missed the big one four.
Anyone that thinks the Zodius is not a good rod has got to come down here and do this shit.
Johnny with his costumes the other day.
Oh, yeah. He's got a tap. There's a big bow wave behind it too.
Oh, good fish. Good fish.
Oh, no, no.
He's still there. Thank you, King Fisher. Look, the King Fisher just tell you where the bass are. As soon as I see you,
I probably will, because I don't want to throw.
Sort of something different, man. I mean, it's just it's a really enjoyable lure to use.
I'm not real keen on throwing trebles in the skinny.
No, no, it's like playing pokies when you're putting high-end lures in and stuff like this. Throw one of these in, you're losing $1, $2, hooking them, brother. Oh, that's awesome, that. But it says to me that it's fully active all the way up now, we got to keep moving.
I just full stacked the way you stacked it.
Did you? You gotta watch it because this is a king tide, so a lot of this stuff that's got land is going to be water. Just in no fish. Oh, I love those kingfishers, man. They're just getting below. You can see. Yeah, look. He's the guy that tells me where the bass are. And then I know I've got the right lure on because the kingfish has hit that 3 times now. That's it, game on.
You crazy.
Want to change before we start going in the jungle?
Yeah, maybe.
I think so. Right, okay, out of my bag is the book and kingfish in my bag.
I'll leave my rod here, I'll bring them back here. Are you going to keep trudging down here or are you going to go up high?
Probably go up high. But yeah, bring it to here. I'll just go around the corner. One good thing about around here is
got that, eh?
Yep, I go in more. Like, get that hook right in there and get him right into the point. There. See? And I mean, wait till you cast it.
Yep. Oh, he's a good chunk too.
Head and little body, hasn't he? He actually, do you want to measure him?
I haven't got a...
Oh, he didn't bring a rod.
Measure it, no.
Stick it to the rod. Go. Oh, he's up to the Z.
Big bass, but he's skinny.
They're all skinny today. That's pretty well the first couple of minutes of using the little enticer and you end up with that, eh?
Well, that was my first actual cast.
With the enticer.
Yep.
So see that? We got to find this stuff.
That's where he came from.
Yeah, we walk up.
I cast it from up high, just plonk straight down. Flicked the bail, I'm over the line, was already on.
That's the best bit, and then you had to run down the
hill. I had to run down the hill because he got tangled up in that.
Yep. Oh, there he tried. Ooh, there's boiling over there. A few more in there. Do you hit this end or that end?
I only just did the one cast straight in the pus, that was it.
Yep. Instant on. Nice.